Today, I'd like to show you how to use our portion size management. After clicking on Add Portion Size, select the category included. This function is used for adding the option of warm, cold, hot, small, medium, and big. The abbreviation is optional if the name of portion is too long, and the bill will be printed in short form instead. Thanks for watching!